If you know John Gotti, you know Paul Castellano. Paul Castellano was born on June 26, 1915, in Brooklyn, New York. Raised in a working-class Italian-American family, he grew up during the Great Depression. In his early years, Castellano became involved in criminal activities and gradually ascended within the ranks of the mafia. His business acumen and ability to navigate the criminal underworld contributed to his eventual position as the boss of the Gambino crime family.